to stop me. Yes, even try to destroy me. He tried to take my time, even try to control my mind. But through and in the blood of Jesus that he shed for me, I found out that in my praise I'm going to be set free. Because it's in my praise, it's in my praise. I'm not going to let nothing else take my praise. It's in my praise. From Genesis to Revelation.